A TSA domestic surveillance system is drawing criticism for tagging ordinary U.S. citizens not suspected of any crimes. The Quiet Skies program was first reported by the Boston Globe. A computer algorithm spots flyers, including American citizens, whose travel and activities match with current threat intelligence. Those flyers are then reviewed by a human team that vets the information and the flyer. If something in the flyer's background raises concerns, that flyer may be surveilled by federal air marshals. The program has been in existence since 2010. In a statement to CBS News, TSA said in part, quote, "The primary purpose of this program is to ensure passengers and flight crew are protected during air travel, with routine reviews and active management via legal, privacy, and civil rights and liberties offices. It is a practical method of keeping another act of terrorism from occurring at 30,000 feet."